Our bodies are composed of trillions of tiny cells, and within every one of those cells, we have thousands of genes. Genes act like instruction manuals that tell our bodies how to grow and develop properly and help determine what makes us unique. Some of our genes tell us how tall we will be or what color our eyes will be. We also have many, many genes that control how individual cells grow and divide. Cancer can occur when these genes aren't working correctly because they are damaged or mutated. There are many factors that can lead to the gene mutations that cause cancer. Some common causes are aging, smoking, sun exposure, and random mutational events. While most of these gene mutations occur in individual cells during someone's lifetime, after birth, some people are born with a genetic change that is present in all of their cells, and that increases the risk for cancer. These types of changes are referred to as germline mutations, and are usually inherited or passed from one generation to the next. While most cancers are not caused by germline mutations, germline mutations are the cause in about 5 to 10% of patients with cancer. In some families with an inherited cancer gene mutation, we see people diagnosed with cancer at younger than typical ages, multiple family members with cancer, and individuals developing more than one cancer in their lifetime. Knowing if there is an inherited cause for someone's cancer can be important for several reasons. Having an inherited gene mutation can put a person at an increased risk for other cancers. Knowing about such a mutation can help your healthcare team to develop a specialized screening plan for the early detection or prevention of cancers. For example, a person at a high risk for colon cancer might have more frequent colonoscopies starting at a younger age. In some cases, learning that a cancer is caused by an inherited gene mutation may help determine the best treatment plan for a patient's cancer. For example, a person with advanced prostate cancer due to an inherited risk may benefit from specific types of chemotherapy. Understanding if there is an inherited reason for cancer also provides very important information for family members, including children, siblings, parents, grandparents, and even more distant relatives. Identifying whether or not they carry the gene mutation can determine if they are at higher risk for cancer. If so, there are many things they can do to help prevent or catch cancers early. Genetic testing can help providers make the best plan for patients with cancer and their family. Knowledge of a genetic mutation in a family can sometimes be life-saving. Genetic testing is at the heart of precision medicine, making the right treatments at the right time for each individual.